Ever since I was a little kid, growing up in New York, I always knew I wanted to be a gangster. They had it all. Everyone respected them. By the time I was 13,
I know I'd go from rags to riches if you would only say.
I've grown up, I've carved my place in the law. I remember me and Thomas first big robbery. Jimmy Conway, the head guys, bosses, really proud of us. We were gangsters. We took what we wanted.
My clothes may still be torn and tattered, but in my heart I'd be a king. Love is all that ever mattered. It's everything.
Mazel tov!
Tommy, who'd grown up around the mob with me, was always pretty hot-tempered. He didn't take crap from anyone. In a run-in one night with Billy Batts, who was a made man, untouchable. You touch him, you're dead. Ended up causing us a lot of trouble. Worried about Bat's death being traced back to us, we ended up dumping it way off where we thought nobody would find him. We were scared to death on the way through when we heard banging from the trunk and realized he wasn't completely dead.
Or will I go from rags to riches? My fate is up to you.
After that ordeal settled down, me and Jimmy went down to Tampa to get some money from a thug who owed Polly. Little did we know that his sister worked for the FBI and turned us all in.
I don't have your money.
Where's the money?
Huh? I could get it for you.
Where's the money, huh?
I don't have it right now.
The bones.
No!
Ah! It's gonna happen!
Ah!
Oh my god!
Elf!
Stop! Whoa! What the fuck, man?
Karen had been on me for a while about this woman I'd had an affair with, Janice. We were already having a rocky relationship when I was hauled off the jail. We were broke, but I was making some money by selling drugs and Karen snuck me in and paying off the guards.
A six, picking his stuff in here. We're broke!
Karen, I told you. I got this thing lined up with the Pittsburgh guys. As soon as I'm out of here, I'll start making some money.
Better.
Got me all this coke!
In other news, $6 million was stolen from the JFK Airport.
Jimmy!
At the price, Jimmy started getting injured. He was whacking everyone involved. But the only thing he seemed really excited about was Tommy being made. One of the mobs was untouchable. We finally had one on our side. Apparently, they never forgot about Billy Batts, and Tommy paid for it dearly. We were all pretty choked up by his death. Nobody trusted anyone. I was making money through my Pittsburgh deals, but apparently, the FBI had been tailing me for a month, and they caught up with me eventually.
Gotta get the shipment to the airport.
Freeze, dirtbag.
The only option to keep me, Karen, and the kids safe and stay out of jail was to rat Jimmy and Polly out, and that's exactly what I did.
Must I James Conway in this courtroom.
Yes. You identify.
Whose golden dreams will not
Paul
come
Cicero
true?
Yes. Identifying him for.
Or will I go from rags to riches?
Witness protection.
My fate is up to you.
Order in the
record.
We can make each other happy.
Yeah, like, got you guys this time.